There's certainly been a lot of excitement about the opportunity to do a standalone Black Panther based upon the way the character was set up in Civil War. Civil War has lost his father. Coming to this movie, you're seeing him actually deal with the responsibility of becoming the new king.
We are home.
Wakanda is the most technologically advanced country on the planet.
A big function of how Wakanda works, staying out of the spotlight, staying in the shadows.
It's my responsibility to make sure that Wakanda does not fall into the hands of a person like you.
The amount of responsibility that he has as a superhero and as a king, to me, that's one of the most fun things.
What happens now determines what happens to the rest of the world.